Valentine's Day is so lame.
Well, I love it. Who are those for?
Oh, someone named Laura Stinson.
Stinson?
We can prove that you conned multiple women, but right now we only want to talk about one of them. She's married to a very dangerous drug kingpin.
How far do you think you can push a man before he decides to push back?
We're in position.
We got a problem.